Welcome to this short video which shows you how you can access Endnote from AppsAnywhere. There are two ways of accessing Endnote at Lancaster University. The first is through AppsAnywhere, and that's useful if you're using a Windows machine. And the second is to install a local version of Endnote, and that can be done for either a Windows or a Mac. So the quickest way to get to AppsAnywhere, if you haven't been there before, is to go to lancaster.ac.uk/apps. If this is the first time in a while or the first time ever that you've used AppsAnywhere, you will be asked to log in and to validate your machine. Just follow the instructions on the screen. Once you've logged in, you can do a search for Endnote. Now you can see that there are two versions of Endnote X9 available in AppsAnywhere. The majority of people need to use the 32-bit version of Endnote. However, there will be a minority of students who have a 64-bit version of Office 365 on their machine. If that's you, then you need to use the 64-bit version. If you need to check which version of Office 365 you're running, open up Word. And go to the File menu and choose Account. On this page you can see an icon about Word. Click on the icon and you can see in the information at the top of the box which version, 32 or 64-bit. Once you know which version of Office you're using, then you can choose the right version of Endnote. But as I said, the majority of people will be choosing the 32-bit version. It's important at this point to close down Microsoft Word so that when you launch Endnote, Word is not running. Click Launch and follow the instructions on the screen. You may be prompted to launch again from Cloud Paging Player, but if you've used Endnote before, Endnote should just open up directly onto your PC. Close down any pop-up boxes that open, and then here we have Endnote X9 ready to create a library or open a library, which we'll cover in the next videos. Thanks for watching.